welcome back. I'm Kelly here at the Wilderness Club at Paradise Point. So earlier we showed you the three-bedroom presidential, when we showed you the first floor that features two bedrooms, two bathrooms, gourmet kitchen, living area, view of the lake, and a billiard room. We've now come upstairs. You're going to notice the vaulted ceilings that look over the living area and this gorgeous pendant-featured light fixture that hangs from the ceilings down into the living area. We're going to walk into the master bedroom next. Remember, I described this as rustic elegance with a touch of industrial. These are these gorgeous sliding barn doors made out of reclaimed wood. Come on into the master bedroom. It features a seating area out here, so perfect for having your morning coffee, or maybe you want to have a glass of wine in the evening, do and read a book, put your feet up, enjoy your fireplace. We'll turn that on for you. Ready? Here we go. Instant fire, just like that. Instant atmosphere. And then this wall separates that area from the master bedroom. Check out that view. This gorgeous wall of windows for you to enjoy. I want to feature this and show this. Check out this sign. It says, "Dear guest, to enhance your vacation experience, your bed has been made to allow you to choose your view. Please enjoy." So picture this. You can put your head on this side of the bed and have the lake view if you would like. If you want to darken the room, there are blinds that come down. Or if you want to put your head on this side of the bed and lay this way, then you have the view of the fireplace and the TV as well. It's totally your choice. Try them both out and see what you like. Back in through the area, the seating area, you've got a built-in desk. This is really nice. You can use it as a makeup station, or if you have to bring work to vacation, although why would you want to do that? You can set this up as a workspace as well. This features a coffee bar and wine bar area, fully loaded with all your cups, glasses, wine glasses. You just have to bring your own food and wine. This features a fridge that's perfect for snacks, drinks, bottles of wine as well. And we're going to walk into the master bathroom. Features a stool behind this door as well. This also features the double vanity sinks with these gorgeous hand-cut carved bowls that are made out of a huge boulder. Isn't that gorgeous? And these are just really fun. All of our owners seem to love this. And then this is a shower you can get lost in. So one of the biggest showers I've ever seen. It's really echoey in there, so I'm going to stand out here. But it's about 10 feet long, 5 feet wide. It features, again, this beautiful pebble flooring that feels so good on your feet. Seating area, two showers as well. And rumor has it that a lot of families like to see just how many people they can fit in here. So if you've done that, leave your comments below and let us know. And then, you know, what's becoming so popular in homes and in design are these gorgeous soaking tubs. So we have one here for you, and it's put in front of this beautiful rock wall. It just sets off the tub perfectly. So we hope you like what you see. We hope that you'll make plans to come see us soon at Paradise Point. Again, remember, these are three-bedroom presidential units available to our owners with Blue Green. Remember, continue to make memories, share happiness, and until next time, we'll see you later.